You're watching the Pix11 News at 10.
Well, senior centers across the city remain open amid the outbreak tonight.
Yeah, for many, it's their only source of meals for the day. Lunch is still on at more than 700 senior centers run by the Department for the Aging, like here at Bronx Works Innovative Senior Center on 181st Street. The crowd today was smaller than usual.
They're down a little bit, but not that much. So it's, you know, I'm concerned about the seniors that aren't here.
Bronx Works runs 5 senior centers, giving out over 1,000 meals every single day. They say they will stay open to feed our most vulnerable New Yorkers.